Alright guys, so my friend's mom has also been having the same problem, the trickling issue. So I did the same thing that I did with mine. I made a makeshift screen, put a pantyhose on the where the screen should be at. And we're about to see what this thing's gonna do. This is a Kirby G5 with the Shampooer system. This thing came out in 98. For a lot of you guys who are probably wondering, so let's do this. Oh, here she is, the bubbling.